That's actually a really fun part. How does this guy with that a house afford an android? I can't believe that an android would not cost as much as at least a car. That's what I can't get behind right now. I just can't believe that an android would not at least cost as much as a fucking car. Okay.
You coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Dad.
What do you
do? Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
What do you do? Nothing? Right now in a video game.
TV on.
Oh. Dishes in a video game.
Cara,
I have my
yes,
own dishes
bring
to
me
do
a cold
over there.
Beer.
Right away.
Can I disobey him? Can I just put it in front? AI and a vacuum robot.
Alice, you better stop that right now. Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Stop making me do chores that I need to do in my real apartment. Please. Also, a lot can fit in that fucking garbage bin. Hey, can I talk to you? She looks so sad. Again, can I please stop doing chores that I need to do in my real apartment? Thank you. Yeah, how the fuck does he have a fucking Android? How? Also, I don't agree with their price. My mom's Tesla, wait, is kind of like an Android car. They're way fucking more expensive than what this is talking. Can I talk to you? Hello. Yeah, I don't think Android should be allowed to play sports. That's like 100% cheating. What the fuck is he doing? Sounds like he was having a nice time. Placing a lot of significance on that giraffe, isn't it? Once again, please stop making me do chores that I need to do in my own house.
You look bored. Would you like to play a game? You like playing out here?
Is that not the laundry right there? That must be a broken one. Wait. Switch camera, I keep forgetting that.
my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
You stay the fuck out of my business. Unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Todd.
Oh, that legit scared me. Oh, that legit scared me. I thought he was gonna like murder her right there. I gotta remember that I can switch.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Oh my God, can I please punch this guy at least? That vacuum has been in the same spot, like, for a while.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
God, it sounds like he's jerking off back there. I hate it. Such a douche parent. I mean, I'm like shooting a dead horse in the mouth here, but seriously, how does this guy afford this house and an android and a little robot vacuum? Mars? I want to go to Mars. Actually, I don't really want to go to Mars, but... it'd be fun to see, right? Well, yeah, we figured that one out. Can you please take that gun? Very curious in me. What was that? That was so interesting. Oh, can I switch that on?
And now to sports. First up, basketball. As the Gears prepare for their critical match with Denver tonight at the CyberLife Arena in Detroit, league negotiations are still ongoing over the possibility of allowing one android player per squad. Debate rages as to whether the change would lead
Man,
to
I'm all up for android rights, but I feel like that would be cheating.
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy.
Yeah.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president...
Was that?
Watch it.
God, what a douche nozzle. Is there a difference between the restroom and the bathroom? We're gonna get as much information as possible. My cutie. Once again, I really hate that this game is making me do chores that I need to do in real life. Not cool, y'all.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course.
I don't want to, like, scare her.
Seems you like reading.
Okay. Her bed was better made than the frickin' dad's was. What if it's really cold?
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
Oh, fuck.
You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me.
I mean, I can already guess what happened. Todd asshole beat the shit out of this robot. Can already guess that. least she likes four-leaf clovers. That's nice. Aw, that must be her mom. Wait, that doesn't look like her, though. That little girl in the picture. Is that blood? Okay, that looks like her and Evil Man. Okay. I mean, I'm already guessing what happened. Evil Man beat the shit out of her. We know that gun is in there, so if we need to.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family?
How do you fucking afford an Android?
Don't you think I tried to make things work?
No offense, but why don't you just sell an Android?
Whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up!
Oh, you're gonna get yours.
I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God. What am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Wow. Holy monkey butts. Oh my god, I like unlocked everything. Cassie's gun. Ugh. Oh, looks like most everybody got these ones. Okay, well, we're gonna refill our coffee.